To understand where we are today, there's only one place to start. Cayde 6. Cayde 6 was the Hunter Vanguard, a mentor to every hunter in the tower. He was an infamous daredevil, a dependable fireteam member, and our dear friend. He never missed a chance to make light of the situation, even in dark times. Our responsibilities weighed on all of us. He tried his best to ease that burden. Cayde's final mission was to prevent a breakout at the Prison of Elders in the Reef. Things didn't go as planned. Prison of Elders held some of the most dangerous foes ever encountered. With the security systems compromised, there was little to prevent them from ravaging all of Seoul. Petra Venge, right hand of the Awoken Queen, reached out to Cayde and the Guardians for help getting things back under control.
This says we need warden level clearance to open the door. Cayde.
I got you. Stand by for promotion.
Nothing's loose. It's close. To be fallen. Fallen didn't just become this. Someone did this to them.